redox reaction, we talk about reduction reaction, we talk about oxidation reaction. So can you tell me what they are? Yes, redox reaction is a reaction in which reduction oxidation takes place simultaneously. Reduction is the removal of oxygen and gain of hydrogen. Oxidation is gain of oxygen or removal of hydrogen. Now I just wanted to tell you one very important aspect of these oxidation and reduction reactions. For example, we have this equation, CuO plus H2 gives Cu plus H2O on heating. So here I told you that you can clearly see here is that CuO is reduced because oxygen is removed from Cu. So we will say that Cu is reduced. So since it is reduced, it means that Cu has given its oxygen atom to some other atom. Yes, if Cu is reduced, it means that this oxygen was given to some other element. Since mass can neither be created, nor be destroyed in any chemical reaction, it means that this whole product and reactants are equal in numbers. So since this oxygen is removed from here, it means that Cu is reduced. So where that oxygen is going, it means that oxygen is going to some other element. So we will say, since it has provided oxygen to someone, so we will say that it is oxidizing agent. Clear? Very important. So Cu is reduced, and since it has given its oxygen to some other element, so we will say that it is a oxidizing agent. Clear? Okay. Now here also, if you will see, you can clearly see that H2 hydrogen has gained oxygen. Hydrogen has gained oxygen. Okay, since it has gained oxygen, so we will say that H2 is oxidized. H2 is oxidized. Okay. Now, since it is oxidized, it means that it has given hydrogen for reduction. Okay, so that's the reason why we will call it as reducing agent. Okay, so Cu is reduced, so it's an oxidizing agent. H2 is oxidized, so it's a reducing agent. So you can clearly observe from this example that always in every reactions, oxidizing agent and reducing agents, the element who is reduced, the element who is oxidized will always be in the reactant side. Okay, so whenever these type of questions comes in your exam, that which one is oxidizing agent, which one is reducing agent, which one is oxidized, which one is reduced, so you don't have to think about product side, just look in the reactant side and write the correct answer. Okay, because the oxidizing agents and the reducing agents, the compound or the element which is reduced or oxidized, will always be in the reactant side. Is that clear to everyone? Now let us see the definition very quickly. The substances which gain oxygen for oxidation and the substance which remove the hydrogen is called as oxidizing agent, because I told you that oxidation and reduction can be studied in the terms of oxygen and hydrogen. Okay, so gain of oxygen means removal of hydrogen. Removal of oxygen means gain of hydrogen. Okay, because they both are oxidizing and reducing agents, very strong oxidizing and reducing agents. So these are oxidizing agents. And what are reducing agents? The substances which remove oxygen. Removing oxygen, so clearly it means that they provide hydrogen. So they are called as reducing agents. So children, this is the slide that I have given for you as a homework. So you can write on here, this is your homework. Earlier also I told you to take the screenshot. So this is your homework or assignment that I am giving you, that you have to tell me that which element is oxidizing agent here and which one is reducing agent. Oxidizing agent and reducing agents in both the two equations. I hope children, all these type of reaction, oxidation, reduction and redox reaction is clear to you by now. Okay, in the next class we will meet with another topics. Have a